Oh shit, oh no.
Crazy fucks.
They're still alive, ain't they? Fixed and nice now. Ugh, I wish Benny were that handy.
Finger off the trigger, I'm just passing through.
Honey, you've been a gem, a real gem. How I got through the winter before you came along is anybody's guess. But I got a nice little thank you back here when you get a chance. Drop on by and see me, won't you? I mean, my own children don't. Maybe you could find a minute.
Echo available for playback nearby.
I'm not the enemy. Just gotta get...
No one's looking for trouble here.
This ought to be easy.
Whoa.
Must have trained you so good, those division people. I only wish my own children could be such good citizens, but my Benny can't even figure out how to tie his own shoes. Maybe you could talk to him when this blows over. Anyway.
You need a little something? Get a load of what I got here. Maybe next time. Got your eye on something? I'm cutting my own throat selling you stuff at that point.
And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff.
You won't find better anywhere.
I mean, who the fuck needs a goddamn flat screen right now? But it's about to get worse.
Maybe you can buy something next time?
And they're pouring across the river into the city, even as we speak. Now, don't misunderstand. I'm not saying everybody in there is an axe murderer. Most of them are waiting on trial for possession.
Thank you. easier to die.
See, you're still kicking.
Chill.